like the perfect place for a breakup. Dormant encampments may become active later. Anti-love feels, Lars.
A black and white picture of clouds, a flower with a broken stem. There are no feelings here. If you want to write an anti-love song, it needs to be rooted in real emotion. Give me some anger. Give me some rage.
We'll keep looking. 15 minutes to complete the mission.
Unlikely.
There it is. Take out those huts!
Sorry. Unlikely. Sorry.
Undead wannabes!
Round three, fight! But deleting your ex's pictures off your phone just isn't as satisfying as ripping them up. Searched, destroyed, done. Found one. Check out your map.
Picture of a couple. They look happy.
Look closer. Someone wrote cheater all over it. Cheating is pretty classic breakup song material.
Yeah, but who are we to judge what's in someone's heart? We're all just wanderers out here in the starry night, following the path home.
As long as the path goes home and not to another girl's house, that's cool. We got ticket stubs here. So many ticket stubs. They must have had a bad breakup to get rid of these mementos. Oh, hey, Lars! There's tickets for a steel wall show in here.
Yeah, look at that. That was a good show, too. We were on the Love is War tour, so we all wore wings. During the second encore, a gang of rogue cupids would storm the stage. We fought off their arrows with an all-banjo version of Split the Check.
How could anyone break up after a night of wings and banjos? They're against the ropes! Keep it up!
Nope.
Found one. Check out your map. Here we go! You know what to do. Before I have to pull you out.
Sorry. Unlikely. Uh-oh.
on the next one. Check out your map. Here it comes. 30 seconds left. This is it. Good luck.
Unlikely.